Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, in this video we are going to see one more problem based on variable separable method. Let us start with problem number 4. Solve 1 plus x square dy minus 1 plus y square dx is equal to 0, or they have given you one more alternate form as dy by dx is equal to 1 plus y square upon 1 plus x square. You can consider any one and start solving. Considering the first equation, I will take this part on the right hand side as I need to separate the variables. As you can see, both on the left hand side and the right hand side, we have x and y mixed. So keeping dy and dx at their places only, we are going to interchange their positions. So 1 plus y square will be divided here, and 1 plus x square will be divided on the right hand side. And after that, we can integrate on both sides. As we know, integral of 1 upon 1 plus y square, it will give you tan inverse of y. On the right hand side, integral of 1 upon 1 plus x square will give you tan inverse of x. Now taking tan inverse x on the left hand side, we have tan inverse of y minus tan inverse of x is equal to c. This becomes our general solution. I hope friends you have understood this problem. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and subscribe to Ekeeda.